Another small trick that I want to commend you is always you connect the car to charge. For example, now the light is not on, seems that it's finished to charge. But if you switch off the remote control and you turn again on, you see it's charging. So all the time you connect the car to charge, you have to switch off and on.